The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Leon Torres.
A key component to his transition from MMA to WWE was cardiovascular conditioning. MMA fights have rounds, and most bouts end quickly.
Once the bell rings in WWE, the combatants battle until the end of the match, so it's a higher level of conditioning. Let's see how he handles it tonight. Superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that can faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And that said, how could Hogan come out here and think the training, the prayers, the vitamins, and believing in yourself is enough to get the job done?
Oh, just sit back and watch, Corey. I look forward to seeing your face when the Hulkster makes a believer out of you,
brother. Meet face.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, not a good place to be.
Boom!
Three.
Nasty kick to the face.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
DDT!
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
Perched up top!
Diving knee drop!
There it is! Snap suplex!
Oh, it's soon! We could be seeing a submission here!
Getting it cinched in.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes. You're tagged with a punch.
He's been placed in the corner now, and Hogan gets stonewalled.
Savage knee to the face.
Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
Ouch! Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Wow, spring And he might have been able to cinch. Things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Yeah, he is having no energy right now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, what a spear! Hogan is out.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Leon Torres.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Leon Torres.
His lightning fast.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
Listen, this is pure electricity.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you
whoa, this ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smack down.
All the catchphrases aside, The Rock is all business tonight.
The Rock holding court inside the people's ring.
SOB in WWE history.
I got a premonition we're about to see some mud hole stomp and walk dry before our very eyes.
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve.
multi-time world champion, former King of the Ring, first three-time Royal Rumble winner.
The Texas Rattlesnake is synonymous with truly epic main event brawls.
And I think we're about to see another one of those main event brawls here tonight.
Many believe Stone Cold is the greatest of all time.
Facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
Well scouted by the Great One.
For that one.
Oh. Ouch.
Good night.
Good grief. Zone.
Yeah. Ooh, harsh kick. Strong right foot.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Well, look out.
Them out. Yeah, suplex.
Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Tough spot, even for the Rattlesnake.
Uh-oh. Hard side kick. Kicking off from the ropes.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
Bang. So accurate.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Sequence of reversals there.
Right to the face.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
One after another.
Just punishing.
The Rock with a great counter.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
From way up.
The Rock got hit hard there. Oh, what a counter.
Dodges.
He's able to.
Reached on the shoulders.
Beast your eyes.
That may be too much, even for Austin.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
The Rock is not looking good here.
Strong performance here from tonight's winner.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
Hey, glad you made it. I'm Baron Blade. Whatever you've heard about me, don't believe it. Unless it was good, then it's totally legit. So you two ready for the big show tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to check out all the matches.
I'm sure you'll be able to watch from the back a bit, but I don't allow wrestlers in the audience. Unless it's a lighthouse and we need to beef up the head count, but that's not the case for tonight. Especially after we blew up on social media, saying two future WWE superstars were competing.
Wait, are you saying we're in a match?
Yeah, I sent Chase a message about it. It said, bring a friend to the show, need more matches.
Chase, what the heck, man?
To be fair, the one other time we met, you talked nonstop about how much you loved collecting matches from restaurants you ate at. So I guess me bringing some from several different local establishments was a complete waste of time.
Oh, no, I'll still take those. Thanks.
This is exactly what I was afraid of. I didn't want anyone to know we were here, and now we're going to wrestle?
Not my problem. And like I said, it's already out there on social media, so you might as well go through with it anyway. You should probably go get changed into your gear, though.
I don't have any gear. I thought we were just here to watch the show, remember?
Oh, come on, man. You always bring your gear. Rookie mistake. Just wrestle in your clothes, I guess.
Remind me to never listen to you again.
How would I be able to remind you if you're not gonna listen to me again?
You're the worst.